How many close friends do you have? How well do you get along with your relatives? How much happiness do you get spending time with your husband, wife, children? How much of a bond do you feel with your old parents? One thing common among all those questions is, I'm asking you about people in your life. How good is your family and social life? Is it getting better over time? Is it the same? Or is it actually getting worse? How is your experience with other people? If it's not as good as you would like it to be, then this video is for you. Today I'm going to talk about the absolute beginning of the whole social process, that is your core desire to be social. By desire, I mean want, need, motive or intention. Question then becomes, do you want to get along with people? Do you have the need to have people around you? Do you have the motive to find happiness with other people? Do you have the intention to stick to people even during tough times? Dealing with other people is not easy. It requires tolerating their stupidities, managing your own stupidities, and resolving conflicts which arise due to the interaction of both of your stupidities. It's not easy. And many times you feel it's easier to just cut off from people, just keep your distance and escape all the drama. Like, I'd rather just listen to music, watch movies, read books, buy a pet. Why waste time with crazy, selfish, stupid, nagging, rude, disappointing, rigid, irritating creatures called humans? If I can be happy on my own, why go through the ordeal? And so many people end up giving up. Their life fades into more and more isolation, leading to deeper and deeper loneliness and unhappiness. And some people, especially the ambitious ones, replace real relationships with their work. They become so obsessed with the idea of success that day-to-day human relationships seem unworthy of their time. When I can earn millions by working day and night, why waste time with these regular people? See, whether you live in isolation or you want to live for success, there's no certified good or bad. Do whatever you want. But in case you're looking for more happiness in life, in case you want higher satisfaction, then you need to understand what leads to happiness. You need to learn how your own mind works. The main point that I want to tell you today is, for deeper happiness and satisfaction in life, people are important. I want you to understand that those crazy, selfish, stupid, nagging, rude, disappointing, rigid, irritating creatures called humans are more important for you than you think. And instead of just giving up on them, it's worth going through the ordeal. I'll give you some reasons. The science and research on happiness is growing at a great speed. So far, one thing that's very clear is, people who get along better with other people live a happier life. One of the biggest factors in overall happiness is how well you are socially integrated. So ask yourself, do you want happiness? If yes, then focus on people. We have evolved as social creatures who have the social capabilities like language acquisition, sympathy, cooperation, etc. Our pain and pleasure is tied up with people so intricately. When you become part of a new group of friends, life feels better. You feel you belong somewhere. The opposite is also true. When a friend forgets your birthday, when people don't invite you to a party you were hoping to get invited to, when your close friend prioritizes someone else, you feel hurt, left out, insecure. When other people appreciate your work, your clothes, your behavior, it feels so good. And if you get rejected repeatedly and criticized consistently, it shatters you. It's very hard to take. We have the need to belong, to be accepted by others, to be validated, to be included. It's very essential. Social support is one of the most important things in life. When you're unhappy, sick, troubled, having people around you who care, who listen, who help is an amazing thing. Sometimes it works better than a therapist, doctor, and medicines. A breakup becomes much easier if you have friends who can abuse your ex with you while they wipe your tears. When you're depressed, an important thing therapists tell clients is to make a schedule to talk and meet with your friends. Also, people can make activities so much more satisfying. Watching a movie in a theater hall with other people is a bigger experience than watching it alone on TV. When you watch a TV show, the pleasure becomes higher if you're able to discuss it with other people. PUBG became such a hit mainly because you could play it with your friends. You can be at the most boring place on earth, but if you have your close friends with you, you'll find a way to have fun. The feelings that you can experience when you first fall in love with someone can never be matched by anything that you can do alone. The feeling that you get when you first become a parent can never ever be matched with something that you can do alone. Some of the biggest regrets that people have at the end of their lives include, I lost touch with my friends. I didn't give enough time to my family. You're probably gonna say similar things at the end of your life if you don't pay attention to people now. Why am I discussing all this? So as to create an intention in you, to encourage you to give more importance to people. Don't ignore people close to you in search of career growth, promotion at job, or some big dream which is supposed to make you happier 10 years later. Success, promotion, more money in your bank is great. Go for it, push yourself, but with a balanced mind. Don't put them above people. Your goals are making you excited about a future reality. But the only way you'll be able to enjoy that future reality is by learning to be happy in that present, in that future here and now. So why not do that right now? Your husband, wife, children, friends, parents, relatives are part of your present. They are with you here and now. Find happiness in them. If you can't do it today, you won't do it tomorrow. Also, don't give up on your friends and family because it's impossible to get along with them. First of all, you're not perfect either. You are also crazy, selfish, stupid, rude, disappointing, rigid, irritating in your own way. Instead of distancing from people, fix yourself. Instead of cutting off relationships, change your own personality. When others tell you what they don't like about you, listen very carefully. Write it down. Consider it deeply. If the advice seems reasonable and/or confirmed by multiple sources, do everything in your power to follow the advice. Keep learning, keep improving. Changing yourself is hard. Accepting that you might be making mistakes is hard. Leaving your ego aside is hard. But it's worth it because you're doing it to get along with people. And people are very, very, very important. I'll leave you with this. Think of dealing with people like going to the gym. It's hard, takes work, but benefits are really worth it. You start enjoying it after some time and you should never postpone it. That's it. Videos can give you some good, helpful ideas, but if your life problems are deeply painful and complex, you should go for counseling. You can find someone on your own or you can come to us, but please get professional help. To book appointments with a counselor in our team, go to www.sridharlifeschool.com/counsel. We offer parent counseling, relationship counseling, adolescent counseling, and of course, individual counseling for people struggling with depression, anxiety, or other life issues. If for you, getting counseling is difficult for some reason, you can buy our audiobooks. They are very helpful too. You can also buy audio of this video for repeated listening and as a gesture to support me. For audiobooks, go to my website page www.sridharlifeschool.com/audiobooks. If you want more peace, happiness and mental health, do not miss my videos. Subscribe to both our YouTube channels, Sridhar Life School and Sridhar Life School Hindi, and make sure to hit the bell icons, otherwise you won't get notifications. That's how YouTube works. If you find benefit in my videos or if you're just happy to see me grow, you can support me by making a donation to me. Any amount is welcome. Please go to www.sridharlifeschool.com/donate. Thanks for watching.